So this morning I did a strength session and it was just your typical leg workout basically. So I was doing squats and a bunch of different things that just strengthen my legs. Best training for skiing is skiing. So the reason that we do these workouts, cardio and strength and whatnot, is so we can get ourselves fit for skiing. And always trying to replicate the movements we do on the hill so when we get back on snow it's not traumatizing. And it's totally sets you up for the ski season. It's kind of the difference between if you're strong enough going into the season, that makes a difference of whether you're going to be burned out before the last race or not, or if you're going to be able to go through the season without getting sick. There are so many things that play off of just being strong, so it's pretty important. Normally I have two sessions in a day, so I did my strength session. Now I'm coming back home. Two things that I need to eat are carbs and protein. And carbs because it refuels you. I can go out for my second session and actually feel like I have some energy. And the protein because it rebuilds your muscles. And I love the Barilla Plus because it has everything together, and that's why I eat it. I always have it lying around. It's quick and easy. And then I feel like I'm getting the right nutrition in my body. And I go back out the next session or the next day and it's like I'm totally fresh. I barely feel like I did a workout the previous day. And that nutrition is so key when you're living an active lifestyle, or if you're a sports professional, it's really, everything hangs in the balance of your nutrition. Family time is really important, especially I spend a lot of time with my mom on the road. So that kind of dinner time is when most of the time I'm just doing my homework, but she'll be cooking and I'm doing my homework at the table and I can smell the food and it's just really homey, but it all boils down to keeping my family close.